Selena Gomez hasn't been to a movie premiere in over 2 years, and she is making up for lost time at her latest. To the premiere of Hotel Transylvania 3, Selena wore a deliberately frayed baby blue floral crop top and skirt by Oscar de la Renta, and, as Elle reports, a pair of $12,000 Tiffany & Co. platinum diamond hoop earrings and a $9,500 Tiffany & Co. diamond cross necklace. Yes, girl. You look amazing. Let's take in her gorgeous look and also try to figure out what color that lip is because I need it for summer 2018 stat. Selena Gomez stans may recall that the star last walked a red carpet back in 2016, the Fundamentals of Caring premiere. And lucky for us, the June 30th Hotel Transylvania 3, summer vacation premiere meant we got to see Gomez in her full, camera-ready glory, and it was worth the wait. Gomez opted to wear a blue and white Oscar de la Renta halter top with matching ankle-length skirt. She accompanied the outfit with high-heeled sandals, and rocked a Tiffany & Co. diamond cross necklace and hoop earrings. She completed it all with a loose, low bun, subtle smoky eye, and pink lips. It was the perfect retro summer ensemble. Here's her makeup and jewelry close-up. And just in case you were wondering, the hoop earrings and necklace came to a total of about $21,500. Yep. Selena wasn't playing. Hotel Transylvania 3 is the latest installment in the wildly popular animated franchise, and according to Sony Pictures, the most recent round entails our favorite monster clan embarking on a family cruise. Gomez reprises her role as Mavis, Drac, as in, Dracula's daughter. Adam Sandler, Andy Samberg, and the rest of the gang also return to voice the new adventure.